not in fine fettle after facing two successive defeats, Kolkata Knight Riders will be forced to go down memory lane when they welcome their most successful captain, Gautam Gambhir, who is now in charge of Delhi Daredevils in an Indian Premier League game between the two teams here in Kolkata's Eden Gardens on Monday. Gambhir helped Kolkata win titles in 2012 and 2014 before jumping ship to his hometown franchise, Daredevils, this year. The captaincy mantle was handed over to Dinesh Karthik, who has so far looked out of sorts in the opening two games, where Kolkata finished second best to Chennai Super Kings and Sunrisers Hyderabad respectively. As Karthik rightly pointed out, Kolkata's strength lies in their three-pronged spin attack led by mystery spinner Sunil Narayan. Kolkata's pace battery has been poor, giving away a lot of runs and lacking firepower or variety up front. Gambhir, who knows the team like the back of his hand, will lead a Delhi side brimming with confidence after a thrilling 7-wicket win over Mumbai Indians on Saturday in Mumbai. Delhi have issues to address, especially in their bowling department, which has failed to deliver in each of the three games played so far. INS report.